doing today? Me? I'm doing good. Thank you so much for asking. It's Friday, and although I'm back at work as a dance teacher, I'm really excited that it's Friday because that means the weekend is coming. So, today I am here for a reaction video that I have been anticipating and waiting to do for weeks. And I cannot tell you how much I've been looking forward to this because it is from one of my favorite rising artists, and that is none other than the lovely Normani. Normani? That woman there is in a league of her own. Oddly enough, I wasn't really into Fifth Harmony. However, there was a few performances that I have seen, and I always, always, always gravitated to Normani. Every time that I saw her on stage, I was blown away by her incredible dance ability, but also her performance quality as well. She lit up a stage and commanded it. So when she became a solo artist, you already knew what was going to happen. This is something that I believe in very deeply as an artist who's trained for a long time. I actually also heard it echoed in one of my favorite YouTube channels called The Empressive Channel, where she was talking about the showmanship that Normani has. That just really struck me because I was surprised to hear someone say, who I don't believe is an artist, use the word showmanship. I can have a whole lesson on what showmanship is, but it's being able to not just be a singer or recording artist as a lot of these people are, but to be able to get on a stage and entertain someone, and the ways that you go about entertaining, and that beautiful relationship that you can have with a stage and with an audience. She has a sense of showmanship that I just don't see in a lot of newer artists that I've seen over the past few years. Which is why, since she's become a solo artist, I have been following her story and bopping to her motherfucking music. So today we will be reacting to Normani's Motivation, and features writing credits from Ariana Grande and Max Martin. Oh, she's a popular dancer in Georgia, I think, in Atlanta, maybe. Yes, 106! Y'all don't know, if y'all don't know about that, y'all need to get into 106, okay? I'm from that era.
Do your thing, girl.
Hey, hey, come on, chicken head, hey! Hey, hey. Come on, Atlanta swag. Yes, mama. Back the aesthetics. She brought it back on y'all. Yes. Yes, Normani. Hey. 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 Oh my fucking God. Here we go, Normani. Come on. Hey. Fuck, man. My God! Normani is killing y'all. She's giving y'all versatility in these moves. Come on. Hey. Ooh, and she thick with it. Do y'all see her fucking tank top? 90s, baby. Hey. Oh my fucking God. Normani! Hey. Yeah, bitch. She's giving y'all like old school vibes. Is this like a Britney Spears reference? Bitch, 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 bitch. Oh my God. Did y'all fucking see that? See, I see shit like this. This girl just did y'all, she just did a fucking pirouette, bitch. I think maybe even a double. And then hit a fucking ball up, and then with her ass too? Oh my gosh, y'all please tell me if y'all are seeing these connections, because I think in the beginning too, I saw like a Beyonce Crazy in Love reference, maybe like with that first tank top scene, that's what it gave me. Y'all tell me what y'all think. But this is giving me like Britney Spears, Oops I Did It Again, am I right? Y'all tell me in the comments if I'm right. But, Normani is setting herself apart from everybody else. Showmanship. This is a fucking banger already of a song. And she's giving y'all visuals. She's giving you, I mean, this is thoughtful work, first of all, with this era type stuff, if this is what I'm thinking. And now she's like giving y'all showmanship that she's an incredible and a versatile dancer. Like, do y'all see what the fuck is going on? As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go back a little bit because I just have to see that shit again. Hey. Oh my gosh, Normani, period. She sets herself apart. This girl, this is my girl. Hey, 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 come on. Is that Christian Owens? Yes, oh my, Yes, Normani, give, God damn. Normani, 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 bitch, Normani. Come, fuck, Normani. Oh my God. That looks like Christian Owens, y'all. The dancer that's with her, the lead male dancer. Y'all tell me if y'all think so too, or if it is him. Hey, come, hey. Fuck. Hey, hey. Normani, hey, get in it, hey. And she looks gorgeous. Hey, hey, hey! Come on, choreo! Fuck! Damn! Normani! Damn, girl! Just snatched my motherfucking wig off! Girl, you gave me motherfucking motivation, okay? I'm in the gym, so I might as well start fucking working out. Fuck, girl! Shit! Normani, if y'all are not on this girl, this woman, y'all need to be on her, do you hear me? She's bringing back showmanship. She's bringing back intentionality. She's bringing back that youthful, different R&B sound. And connecting it to what she grew up with, man, this shit was incredible. Normani, I'm gonna watch this shit maybe a million times. So a million of your views will probably come from me. Normani, I support you, I am with you. You are my girl. You are my girl. Do you hear me? God damn. All right, friends, if you enjoyed this reaction, please like this video, comment your thoughts on motivation, and join the friend circle by subscribing to my channel. And make sure that you click the push notification button for all updates. And be good, be safe, and always remember to be yourself. Everybody else is taken. Peace. Hey! Let me show y'all something real quick. Y'all see that time? 8:10. Didn't I say I had to go to work? You wanna know what time work started? 8:00. Normani! You got me late, girl, but it's alright. It's Friday. I'm gonna take the L. It's Friday!